I'm delighted to be joined now by the Piers Pack, as we've called them, the author and playwright Bonnie Greer, General Secretary for the Free Speech Union Toby Young, and former politician and author Lord Geoffrey Archibald. Great to speak to all of you. Lord Archibald, I want to start with you, because I was watching, actually, the camera on you as you were listening to Imran Khan, because you're, like me, a massive cricket fan. And I think you were struck by two things. One, the way he said he wished that Pakistan had a political standards system as sophisticated as ours. And secondly, when I asked him directly, do you wish you'd never go into politics, I could see you nodding furiously as if you were sort of there at the start of all that thought process.
Well, that would be taking it higher than is accurate. But he asked to see me 50 years ago. He came to the House of Commons for lunch and he told me he was going to go into politics. And I thought, blimey, that's, you know, that takes a lot of courage. And what people forget, and your interview was interesting in that way, is what people forget the years he fought to become Prime Minister, and he failed, and he failed, and he failed, and he failed, and he finally made it. And I'm very proud to have even known him, because, as you rightly say, he's one of the greatest all-rounders the game has ever known, but he had the courage to risk his life in politics.
And still is risking his life. You know, these assassination threats are real. I remember meeting Benazir Bhutto at a party and having a great time chatting to her and thought she was incredibly impressive. And the next thing, she was assassinated.
Bright lady. And the second point he made, Piers, and was trying to get over, and I accepted it totally, was, yes, of course, if you hold a party and break the law you have put forward, that's very bad. Of course it is. But what he's saying, and he was trying to get over to you, Piers, is you try someone saying, well, I'll give you $1 million if you fix this building permit. I'll give you $1 million if you vote against Imran Khan. I mean, it's in a different league. And I think what he was trying to say to you, Piers, yes, what you think is bad is not quite what we think is bad.
And I completely got that point, yeah.